He's gonna survive anyways. To be honest, I want some supplies. So I can craft. Oh man. Oh my. Ooh. Man, this is intense, man. But they're still finally crossed over. Well, ish.
Which way? Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island.
Look, Webb's boat. We have to catch up to him. Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island?
Shit.
Help.
What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us.
Hope your mom prepares some food for me.
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Oh, and then?
You climbing that?
The fastest way.
I have to wait for you to get all the way up. This is long. Hurry up. Supplies. Hey,
grabbing supplies, just in case.
That a coin. India. Idaho. Idaho. There you go. Oh my. Is that a brick?
I've seen him around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
It is what it is. Okay.
Abby.
What?
Why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess. We don't deserve this, but also, I needed to. I had to.
Ah, all the way over there. A long walk. I was about to say, Abby's not climbing over the fence.
Oh, no. What is that? It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry. God damn it, Isaac. We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me. How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Oh, sorry. Let's go. It's a shame that I can't craft any bows. I bet that was I bet it was a manual for crafting bows in that safe that I missed way back.
Where is everyone?
All fighting. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
Well, put in. In here.
You need to climb up there.
Say no more. I'm a pet. Luckily, okay, where we going? Push it. Oh, finally. Bows. Alcohol? I'll craft this instead. Everything else is optional.
Get down.
Guns, bones, anything.
Get them to the shelter. Go.
This is bad.
How do we get through this?
It'll be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
I have to kill some of your people. I have to kill some of your people. I hope you're okay with that.
Mind.
Oh boy.
It's going to be a long night. Remember.
Starts already.
And we find our true strength. I'm not ready yet.
I love this scope. I love the scope. I get it back. What? It was a headshot, though. I couldn't get it back. That sucked. palace again. I love this. It just made it so much easier to... Oh snap, what the fuck? The fuck? What the fridge cake? What the hell? Thank you, thank you. Come again, come again. Oh snap. This is bad. We're in a tough situation. Dive. Where is he? Okay. You're gonna be a problem, sir. You as well. Smooth. I like that. They have to kill. They have to use a bullet. Oh boy. Next problem now. Can I climb that? Try. Nope. Can't climb it. Up top. Gonna be kill you. In rotation. Upstairs, right? Okay, just go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep. Just meant breaking it. Oh, damn. Down you go. Easy does it. I think I gained my arrows that I lost. I'm back to square one. Love it. Good So we're supposed to cut through here.
Yara, down here.
Okay, I think we're clear.
That was crazy.
We're getting close.
I have two more uses.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Isaac, what
beautiful.
Are you doing?
That boat.
Get down.
What the fudge? Yeah, see that again.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Get your supplies and let's go.
Okay.
You have to tell me twice, Yara. Point me to the closest workbench so I can upgrade my stuff. I have a lot of scrap. Thank you, Yara, for pointing me to the closest workbench. It's not a workbench. Ah, oh, you tricked me. You did me well. You done me dirty. You done me flipping dirty, mate. What I'm gonna do now, get a flipping workbench. I'm gonna do all this scrap. Can you go down? Thank you.
Ready?
Yeah. Interesting, very, very interesting. Is that food? Oh, yes, it is. I need to use a health pack. Now I'm full. Oh, dang. Oh, look at this. A workbench. Okay, what do I want to... Ooh, I got a lot of scrap. Capacity of the... Well, I mean, for that. I have damage. Yeah, I need a... Capacity. What's this? Yeah, capacity. Burst free, stability. Capacity. And what else? Reload speed. I think the reload speed on a bow and arrow will be the next thing on the list. But apart from that, everything looks fine. I can do stability. Yep, might as well. Yep, perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Oh, what's this? Flamethrower. What's over here? Oh, more arrow. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Much obliged.
Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands. Great.
Yeah, I think we might have to. Actually, let's do this.
Is it true about the number of wolves? How did we let this happen?
Hold on, wait, let's see if I can. Oh, I got 80, that's perfect. Shivs aren't an issue right now. I think. Increase the speed of using a health kit. Speed? What do I need a speed for? Momentum lasts longer. Hold breath while aiming on. Don't really care about that. Increase health. Shivs. I'm gonna stick to what I said. And, aiming thing might be good, I guess. Increase stability, improve aiming stability and accuracy while moving. I take that one. Is there someone close by?
She's got a sledgehammer. Behind us, behind us.
Oh snap, what? How?
This, Yara.
Come on. Oh, where's everyone? Oh. I barely see her head. I'm gonna be perfectly honest to you. What the hell? Who see me? Why didn't you say anything? Man. Take that, thank you. Where are they? Over there. Come on, hop down. Don't be scared. Ooh. Dang. Gruesome. What, I'm full? What the hell? That's surprising. So we killed a lot of people. Oh snap, there's some more. Still more? I see him. I see him. Oh. Ah, I missed that. I missed that one though. How am I missing these shots? They still can't see me. I missed so many. That was really bad. Oh, fuck. Can I get my arrows back, please?
Let's get to the village.
I'm my arrows back. That was terrible. I can't create these, and I can't make these stuff. In your mouth. Dang, boy. Anyways, it is what it is, I guess. I got two. But I can't use you for a while. Which is okay, because I did upgrade the silencer. So I can use it for much longer now. By the way, can I heal? What? I can't heal? Are you serious? Am I actually full health? I didn't take any damage. What? I swear I did. I swear I took damage. Oh well. Oh well. I can roam around this area freely nilly. Yeah, there you go. Freely nilly. Don't think about anyone watching me. No. Oh, I take the brick. Someone here? Going loud. Oh, what's this? Ammo? Well, thank you. What's that? Oh, bow and arrow. Thank you very much. Needed it. I missed a lot. Going to restock. Thank you. And thank you. I should have went loud, man. I have a whole bunch of stuff here. Anyways, can I make anything? Oh, I can. But the question is, am I willing to? I have enough to make another silencer. Yeah, I'm good on enough supplies right now. Oh, where are we going? Oh, what are we doing?
It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way.
Ha 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 ha!